Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Rosa Thacker and Rick Hicks, percussion by Elisha Fletcher, and majorettes by Nisha Jones, we proudly present the best band in the country. In red marching band.
Thank you.
said to be written about Steubenville native Dorothy Slew.
Thank you. They say that life is a two-way street. When you're not sure, you gotta trust your feet to know the right way.
You can keep on moving with your head down, or you can stop and take a look around. And that's the choice I've made. It's for that movie inside your head. Making memories we can't forget. But when you can't forget, you're gonna know in your soul this is what we came here for. So live it loud, here and now. This morning.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum.
show without this jam, you are going to love our version of Fat Bottom Girls.
Thank you.
the Big Grand Band is ready to play this Queen hit throwback from the 2020 season, featuring Caitlin Lucasina. Here is Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Ohio University original down and dirty soulful strike. Because whether we're marching in the mud, kicking up dust, or sweating up a storm, it ain't been good.
We'll be right back. Okay, guys, all right.
Okay, here's the deal. We have 2 days until our first varsity show performance.
2 days.
Okay, senior skit. It's supposed to be happening. Guess what?
It's not.
You want to know why it's not? We can't appease everybody.
Yeah.
Can't appease anybody.
No one likes anyone's ideas.
So you want to know what we're left with? We're dropping Alfred off in the French Revolution.
Yeah, that's your video. So we're in charge of editing all this. They leave us no time.
This is not Hollywood production.
No. They can't expect us to get it done in one night. There's no time.
We can't be editing the French Revolution.
This has all been a waste of my time. I have so many better things I could do. Like, you know, college for a real... You know what? Screw it. I'm out of here.
It's so annoying how we constantly have to get people their music and we don't get to do any of the fun senior things because we're constantly getting music.
I don't know where they think we have the time for this. We have to take attendance every day. And I don't think I signed up for that.
Wait, I think we did sign up for that. We're the secretaries, right?
Maybe.
I mean, like, aren't you guys just a little stressed? There's no time. We have something every second.
There's no time for band.
No.
We're just too musically inclined.
Even though we had a month to plan, we're still doing this the week of.
So, we don't know what's going on. We have no idea. We're always at the truck, trying to unload, but we are not fast enough because there's only two of us.
Everyone in band never wants to do anything that they're supposed to, and whenever they're talking and I yell at them to stop talking, they call me a hypocrite. But joke's on them. I don't even know what that word means.
I mean, y'all already know how it is. I'm on that soccer grind. I'm trying to go D1, baby, make it far out there, get out of this small town, just make my parents proud. And I don't have the time to learn these 5 baton routines, learn this skit, film this video. Like, it's out of pocket.
Hey, guys, we don't know what's going on, but everyone's ideas are so stupid, and we're done. We're done. I don't know.
Don't care anymore about anything. Like, I was ready to come into the senior meeting, like, ready to tell people off.
No one ever wants to do anything that we want. Like, a dance battle would have been just so good, but apparently it's just too embarrassing.
No one just wants to learn our choreography because we're just that great at dancing.
What they wanted to do, and I'm not doing that.
We make up these dances, and it has to be so simple because people complain about hard things. Like, maybe learn how to do them.
We didn't even get to do the forward roll. Like, how hard is that? Just roll.
So I think everything's going good. I don't think there's any complaints or problems. I think it's been really good and great. Don't you agree? No, I hate it here!
And we're just here.
We're just here.
I like beans and wild rice. I like beans and wild rice.
Hey, guys. When is the senior video going to be done?
It's not done.
What do you mean it's not done?
Not done.
I need you to email it to me as soon as possible. We have dress rehearsal tonight.
Okay.
We'll work on it.
We'll work on it.
So I think you guys all know why we're having this meeting right now.
Guys, we need to get act together.
Who's important?
It's something important.
Can you silence this?
It's something important.
Do you not care about me?
No, it's okay. We'll wait.
Sorry, guys. I didn't know we were having a meeting.
This is exactly what we need.
Use a brain.
We need to get the act together.
It's okay.
Videos in the past have been filmed like 3 weeks in advance. We're like a day away, so.
And whose fault is that?
We're looking right at you.
Your band president.
What's the theme going to be?
We're doing decades. That's it.
We'll be right back.
featuring our seniors, Cake by the Ocean.
Thank you.
because you're about to get locked out of heaven.
Thank you. I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye, but yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. The chapter in the book, can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page, memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors, who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up, but it's so hard to say yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moments, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. Shared every place, everywhere. You touched my life. Yeah, one day we'll look back, we'll smile and we'll laugh. But right now we just cry, 'cause it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad. Hold you in my heart forever.
ladies and gentlemen, we would like to recognize our seniors, the class of 2022. Milena Biasi.
Milena Biasi.
She is a former member of the Big Red Band, plays the trumpet, is trumpet section leader, and the band vice president. Milena plans to graduate with her Associates of the Arts degree. Milena is undecided on where she wants to attend college, but plans on majoring in pediatric nursing. Ethan Brown. Ethan is the son of Jennifer and David Brown. He is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, plays tenor sax, and is on the dance committee. Ethan is a member of the jazz band, jazz choir, and a cappella choir. Ethan plans to attend either The Ohio State University or Ohio University, where he wants to possibly continue marching in the band and major in biology. Lindsay Busby. Lindsay is the daughter of Paul and Lisa Busby. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, plays baritone, and is band president, senior field commander, and is a member of the dance committee. Lindsay is also a member of the Crimson Band, Jazz Band, and a cappella choir, where she serves as librarian. Jazz Choir Drama Club is an academic letter recipient and plans to graduate with her Associates of the Arts degree. Lindsay plans to attend either West Virginia University or The Ohio State University, where she will major in landscape architecture with a minor in music education. Alfred Cardusi. Alfred is the son of Alfred and Amy Cardusi. He is a four-year member of the Big Red Band and is a squad leader of the tenor drums. Alfred is a member of the International Thespian Society, Jazz Choir, and is a university scholar. Alfred plans to attend either the University of Cincinnati or The Ohio State University, where he wants to major in architecture and continue to be involved in the theater. Anastasia Christian. Anastasia is the daughter of Kristen and Michael Christian. She is a former member of the Big Red Band, plays trumpet, and is a herald trumpet. Anastasia plans to attend either the Ohio University or Florida University, where she wants to go to school for law. She is a four-year member of the Best Band in Buckeye Land, where she serves as the public relations officer. She is also on the dance committee and is head majorette. She holds a 4.3 GPA, is a university scholar, and is projected to graduate with her Associates of the Arts degree from Eastern Gateway Community College. Riley is in National Honor Society, is a four-year academic letter recipient, and is a three-year OVAC All-Conference Academic Award winner. She hopes to attend Walsh University to major in occupational therapy. Corinne Lahr. Corinne is the daughter of Matthew and Monica Lahr. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, plays a sousaphone, and is section leader. Corinne is a member of the National Honor Society, a university scholar student, and plans to graduate with her Associates of the Arts degree. Corinne plans to attend either Ohio State University or West Virginia University, where she wants to major in early childhood education. Taisha Lawrence. Taisha is the daughter of Anitra Johnson and Timothy Lawrence. Taisha is a first-year member of the Big Red Band and plans to join the military after graduating and going to college to become a police officer. Caitlin Lucasina. Caitlin is the daughter of James and Holly Lucasina. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, where she plays the clarinet, is band secretary, and is the future twirler. Caitlin is a university scholar student, a four-year academic award winner, Anne plans to graduate with her Associates of the Arts degree from EGCC. Caitlin plans to attend either the Ohio State University or the University of Pittsburgh, where she wants to continue twirling baton and major in biochemistry and pre-med. Colin is the son of Buddy McCullough and Kimberly McCullough. He is a four-year member of the Big Red Band and plays the alto sax. He is also a squad leader. Colin is a member of the a cappella choir and drama club and plans to graduate with his academic letter. After graduation, he plans to attend EGCC for 2 years to obtain his accounting degree. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, playing the trumpet, and is a previous member of Big Red's jazz band ensemble. She has been a member of the Big Red's Major at Vine for 3 years. Kira is a member of the National Honor Society, is a university scholar student, earned an academic letter each of her high school years, and plans to graduate with her associate's degree in May. Kira is undecided on a college, but plans on eventually attending law school.
Yeah, Kira!
Woo! Aisha Payne. Aisha is the daughter of Allison Payne. She is a three-year member of the Big Red Marching Band and plays the trumpet. Aisha plans to graduate with her associate's degree. After Aisha graduates, she plans to attend Kent State University or Ohio Dominican University to study abroad and major in education. Kelly Petrelli.
Yeah, Kelly!
Kelly is the daughter of Kelly and Jeff Petrelli. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, plays the trombone, and is a majorette. Chloe is a member of the National Honor Society, a university scholar student, and an academic award winner. She plans to graduate with her Associates of the Arts degree. Chloe plans to attend college and play soccer at the collegiate level.
Yeah, Chloe!
Olivia Reese. Olivia is the daughter of Brandon and Sarah Reese. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band, plays the flute, is on the majorette line and dance committee. She is also the band secretary. Olivia is a member of the National Honor Society, is a historian of the Thespian Society. She is a university scholar student and plans to graduate with her associate's degree. Olivia plans to go to college and major in political science and then attend law school. Emily Rozowski. Emily is the daughter of Pete and Beth Rozowski. She is a four-year member of the Big Red Band and plays the alto saxophone. She is a squad leader, section leader, and treasurer. Emily is a member of the National Honor Society, drama club, jazz choir, a cappella choir, all-state choir, International Thespian Society, and she is a university scholar. Emily plans on graduating this spring with her Associates of the Arts degree. Emily plans on attending Franciscan University, where she will major in mechanical engineering. Hayden Thompson. Hayden is the son of Pastor Chad and Amanda Thompson. He is a four-year member of the Big Red Band and plays the bass drum. Hayden is a university scholar student and an academic awards winner. Hayden plans to graduate with his Associate of Applied Science degree. He plans to further his education by obtaining a bachelor's in criminal justice and a bachelor's in wildlife and fishery. Hayden plans to work with the United States Department of Agriculture as a game warden or wildlife officer. Emma Williams. Emma is the daughter of Emma Lee Williams and Adelpha Martinez. She is a member of the Big Red Band and plays the trumpet. She is a 3-year member of a cappella choir. Emma plans to attend either Olivet Nazarene University or Ohio University, where she wants to continue playing trumpet and major in education or accounting, and plans to minor in music and foreign language. Alexis Workman. Alexis is the daughter of Anthony and Joan Workman. She is a 4-year member of the Big Red Band, plays clarinet, is a librarian, squad leader, and section leader. Alexis is a member of the jazz band and is an academic award winner. Alexis plans to attend Ohio State University, where she wants to major in business and marketing. Ian Youngkin. Ian is the son of Robert and Betty Jo Youngkin. He is a 4-year member of the Big Red Band and plays the bass drum. He is a squad leader and is band manager. Ian is a university scholar and plans to graduate high school with his Associate of the Arts degree. Ian plans to attend either Ohio University or the University of Cincinnati, where he wants to study either music or architecture.